Yo, what's good YouTube? In today's video, I'm going to be using the best SMG in all of Warzone, the PP-919. I recently made a video with this, but since Rebirth Island came back, I thought I'd give you guys an updated build, and after pairing it with the GPR, we were able to drop two banger 40 kill gameplays. So stay tuned for that, because I've got the class set up at the end of the video, and if you guys enjoyed today's high kill gameplays, make sure you like the video and smash that subscribe button so you never miss out on a new video. And with that being said, let's get into these gameplays.
Into the AO. 25 remain. Solid work so far. Target's gone. Stolen out from under you. We've got 10 squads active in the field. EKIA, way to step up when we needed you. Additional target added.
Takes more than that to finish me.
Time remains. Enemies are dropping into the area. Mission's over. You're ready for normal operation. Station prices are adjusted. Enemy destroyed. Use your tac map to hunt down the rest of them. Enemy UAV overhead. Remaining off. Hunt them down. Target down. Marking the rest of them. Get ready. Resurgence window is about to close. Enemy UAV is online. Kill confirmed. We've located the rest of them.
Get the eyes in the sky.
Requesting you. UAV exiting AO.
imminent.
Back for another sweep. Soldier.
Target area marked. You're clear.
You've got gas moving.
Accomplished.
Our target's eliminated.